What's up, guys? This is Hello Spartan M05 here, and I'm just here to do a review on the Hello Reach figure wave from McFarlane Toys. George is one of the most distinctive characters from Hello Reach because of his gas tank on his chest, the armour plate, and his turret. Just going to talk a little bit about the figure. Again, detail is good. They've even, I don't know if you see it with the camera, they've included lots of scratches to make it look badly damaged. And also with George, you get the backpack. It's not more like a utility backpack, but this can clip off, but actually, once it's clipped on and off, it doesn't really stay on, so I got super glue and just glued it in, so mine's will not come off. Also, the shoulder plates are very well designed. Designed well at Hello Reach. It's going to make them stand. If I can. Yep, there we go. Felt easy to stand. Also, he's got like night vision goggles on the top of his helmet. Articulation's good, but to be honest, I don't like the way I've designed his arms, as you can see, if I just zoom in a bit. His arms are too short. As you can see, they actually struggle to keep the gun in the right position. But apart from that, it's a very good figure, and another downside, it's one of the most delicate figures and fragile figures I've ever dealt with, so be careful if you're going to buy them, because all the Hello Reach figures are quite fragile because of the amount of detail they have to give out. But apart from that, a very good figure. This review is going to be fairly short. Yeah, I'd recommend it. Good figure, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe, rate and comment.